Mother, father, there are a couple of gentlemen here who would like to meet you.
Who do you have with you, Lawrence? Oh, what? Herman, you lied.
I couldn't kill them, Stella. They were just babies.
What are they talking about?
I'll tell you. You deserve to know the truth. 43 years ago, your mother and I suffered the greatest loss any parent can have. Our only child, Lawrence, was eaten by an alligator while on an outing to the zoo. I tried to pull him out of the jaws of that terrible beast, but all I got back were his little feet. So I raced back to my lab, where I was doing high-level cloning research, and I did what any parent would do. I made a clone of my own son. But here's where it gets tricky. I somehow ended up with three.
No one wanted three. How do we explain it to the neighbors? Where there was one boy, there are now three. We didn't know what else to do. Herman assured me it would be a painless death.
But when I looked into your eyes, you had Lawrence's eyes, of course. I did what any parent would do. I drove you straight to the orphanage, hopefully never to see you again. Then some time ago, I got a call. One of you was asking about your birth parents. I knew that it was only a matter of time before you found one another and discovered that you're not identical triplets. You're clones. Clones of a sweet little boy long dead in the belly of an alligator. So I sent Lawrence, this Lawrence, the fake Lawrence, to find you two and bring you here so I could do what any parent would do, murder you.
Okay, now you keep using that expression, what any parent would do, and I'm not sure.
Oh my God!
It had to be done, Father.
Oh! Herman! How could you kill our son?
Our son died 43 years ago. Our mistake was simply doing what any parent would do.
My God.
And now I'm afraid I have to kill all of you.
Wow, I did it. Number two on my bucket list. I just punched a man in the face. That was the one I never thought I'd get to do. Under what circumstances would I ever hit a man right in his face?